time and the timing of the diagnosis and the treatment is absolutely critical, because we know that if we can get to patients and get them treated and stop the hemorrhage within 1 hour, we can almost save all lives.
A patient with a bad brain injury needs a CT scan before we could do any intervention. A CT scan is done in the emergency department. Sometimes they have internal bleeding that requires an urgent operation. That's done in the operating room. Occasionally, patients have a type of bleeding that isn't well managed in the operating room and requires the expertise of our radiologists, which is done in M ground. So now we have three different areas that need to come together in some way to provide care for a patient when minutes matter. And making those decisions about where they go first is often the difference between life and death.
Just imagine multiple in-hospital services like trauma unit, emergency department, radiology, catheterization laboratory, an operating theater where you can do multiple different surgical procedures. Bring them all together in one physical facility and then bring the patient to that room rather than taking the patient to multiple different areas.
A hybrid OR is probably about twice the size of a regular operating room. In addition to the usual operating room stretcher and the anesthetic machine, it also includes advanced imaging technologies. In our case, we're going to bring into the operating room single plane angiography, which allows us to look inside blood vessels and perform interventions that currently can't be done in the operating room, as well as intraoperative CT scans, which allows us to do cross-sectional imaging from head to toe as required.
In a hybrid OR, we can also utilize all of the different specialties we have at Sunnybrook, and we can have multiple teams of doctors working on the patient at the same place at the same time.
This is the future. The future is personalized medicine, which is what this allows us to provide, and patient-centered care.
The hybrid OR is the next step in the evolution of surgery. What we're able to provide is more and more care with less and less. Less incisions, less downtime, less pain, less suffering, faster recovery. That's the future of surgery in this province and globally.
Sunnybrook is the largest trauma unit in the country. It has one of the most advanced cardiovascular sections in the country. And the mission of Sunnybrook has historically been transformative. So if we're going to continue being at the leading edge of transformation of healthcare, and in this particular case, surgical care, it belongs here.
The hybrid OR has the potential to impact so many lives in so many different ways. It's so important to move forward with this as quickly as possible.
Time is of essence in saving lives. If you're going to raise money to make a difference, and make a difference now. Not tomorrow, make a difference now. So the reason we need to get this built, this hybrid OR built, and built it today rather than tomorrow, is because it really translates to lives saved. And what is the value of a young person's life if you can save it by having this infrastructure in place?